In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first laid my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled